Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna go to
Mike's place,
yeah. Parkour. So Riaz actually found it on Facebook. It's a parkour. The weather is not the greatest today. So yeah, we're gonna start off with washing our cars ourselves. Just because we haven't done it in a long time and we have a lot of cleaning stuff. So yeah.
Yeah, we will definitely.
And then from there, we're gonna go through afterwards.
Yeah, and we're hoping to catch some of you guys there. I mean, if you're seeing this now already, that means we already caught some of you guys. But yeah, we're hoping for some sick cars, some sick burnouts. Hopefully, we can do some little interviews with some of the guys. We're just walking around.
Yeah.
But yeah, stay tuned. We'll catch you guys there. Peace. We're done finishing up the cars. Got nice and fresh. That looks. Shamil also took off the rear diffuser on the old spec bumper. Guessing he wants a cleaner look. Pretty excited. This is the first time I think that we've gone through to a show together with both cars. So yeah, we freshened that one up as well, Penelope. Yeah, we'll catch you guys soon. Now some people vlog and drive, it's quite difficult. Looking fresh. Okay, I'm just gonna fetch Lula. I'm gonna get you by the garage.
Yeah.
Okay, quite. Now they broke. Quick pit stop here. Is Aurora blooming? Shamil with it lightly salted finally. Mafia my little bro.
Sure.
Enjoy it. And we just, yeah, it's breakfast, bro. We in the wood. We're getting some petrol. And we'll see you guys. Last minute vibes. Just busy getting the rear wheel. For some reason, my rear wheel just doesn't feel right. Just busy getting that. Bring this quickly. Balance in the wood. Yeah, bro, this design is still sick. I can only see it when it's on someone, you know what I mean? I can't exactly look in my back. But now legit. Alright guys, so I must say the wheel balancing made a massive difference. It was a slight shudder and it was in the rear, but yo, it feels so much better. So wheel balancing is vital, guys. Absolutely vital. I'm gonna take the car back in the week so they can check the other wheels for me, but it feels so much better now.
Slide
what up?
The number plate.
Yeah, we can check that too. Alright guys, so we made it. We finally made it. It's a vibe here. Yes, yeah. You alright? Lekker man, lekker. And it's vibing here guys. So I'll do a walk around in a bit. Probably just gonna do a lot of cinematics today because there's copyright music playing at the moment. So we'll check the vibe.
Salam. Yo, that was mad.
But look at this, a nice
place. I believe that thing is bagged. We'll see in a bit. That's nice. Alright guys, so we're gonna start from here. I'm still contemplating whether I'm gonna do, if you guys can hear, still contemplating whether I'm gonna do cinematics or not. I mean, like we mentioned, the copyright music kind of does kill it, so it might force me to do it, but oh, these are nice. Very, very nice. Smack one of that. It's nice. Or one of those. Case swap in there. Case swap, Nalula. Gonna case swap that thing. Or what? Vivio? Huh? Nah, don't worry, man. It's like the VVL in there. Sing what us. These are all fairly, fairly nice. Oh, these are nice. Oh, that's lit. Work in progress. That's my guy right there. We work in progress, boys. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's nice. Here's the boys. Can't hear what loud systems. Things are rocking. Whoa, what the hell is going on here? This is epic. Check that out. What a trip. You see that? What a trip. Oh, this is beautiful. Very nice. Tiki for the boys. Assalamualaikum.
Now where are we gonna leave the other man?
So nice. I'm gonna go check out that thing's engine very quickly. Hey, Rasta! That's what we're talking about. SR20 VE, big ass turbo, excessive plenum or intake. Whew. Very, very nice. And another one. Dit. Nice. There's a guy soon. Soon, very soon. Nice. Check it out, VVL turbo, like Tiki setup. It's nice. Yeah. Yeah, no, yeah, in the Datsun. It was basically almost the same. So our homie Tiki is running a setup like this as well. He's running SR20 VE, turbocharged, and he's also running the excessive with it, but he's in the boxy, so we're gonna be featuring his car very soon. Stay tuned for that, it's gonna be sick. But I mean, yeah, this is just a whole lot of fun right there. Let's go. Smaka Hilux, you know? Hilux Bucky. Guys, comment down below if you think this is the ultimate skirt. And here we go. It's probably going to be one of the burnout cars for the day, so there is going to be some crazy burnouts. Are you the buzzer? Are you the burnout guy? Are you the crazy Rasta? Us. Some Nissan boys, Honda boys. Oh my life. This is nice. So I pretty much grew up on seeing this. My neighbor, he was a few doors down, used to bowl these. They do some burnouts for the boys. So nice. Oh my life, look at this. That TV screen in there. Sick. My life. Some bags. So nice. So these are the Mike's Place cars. Oh my life, look at this. Oh, that is nice, no? And there we go, there's the big boy. Big boy things. So nice. Guys, how is this wheel set up? My word, that looks so epic. This thing is sick. Absolutely sick, yeah. For the aerodynamics. Get in on that super. Oh. This is proper race car. So sick. Oh, that's so nice. Some ribbons there for the boys. My boys. Okay, I think we're coming to Stone's cars right now. Yeah, well, I don't know. That's definitely Stone's. Listen, boys. So nice. So ready to see this one.
Oh, FBI.
Money's coming out hard nowadays, no? This is the room I want to get you for your car. This is all. It's nice, no? Oh, this is actually Advan, sorry. Very similar. But nice. This is Emil's car. Emilio. Yeah, okay, yeah, now we're definitely at the Stance Boy section right now. See how the man is posing there for the focus. We need to get low for that shot. Yeah, I see. That was sick. Sick. The man is there. Kind of like tire here, no? I mean, it's already clapping burnouts for the boys over here. Look here. Proof. I don't know, did we miss the party or something? That was nice. Ah, yeah, I see it. And Poppy Boys there. Luxury. Fragrance for rides. I don't know, I'm guessing there's still more cars that need to come. Stones. And I think they're gonna keep a Lambo. But, yeah guys, we'll see how I feel for our today. It's getting a bit chilly in terms of trying to do some cinematics. Should look sick. Hopefully I can, you know, speak to some of the drivers. Get to hear their story a bit. Oh, this is sick. Absolutely nice. This thing is literally laying frame. Thank you. I think we must have burn out for the boys.
No, they're coming.
Oh, they're still coming. Oh. Was that just a small preview?
They're gonna spin.
Spinning tires, and I've seen that evident.
Take those things, they're gonna burn out inside the thing there.
In what thing?
With the DJ's playing. That's what they did last time.
Oh, is it?
Right inside there.
Okay, we missed it the last time. We came and it was finished. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Oh, these are also nice. I wonder if this is static on bags. Hi, Lekker. Where's Michael now? Michael, waar is hij? Kom in, Michael.
Huh? I'm careful what I say. Like,
oh,
you,
yeah.
You catch me.
Hey, you crop it. Jesus. What's in here? Now guys, so we're just going to do a very quick interview with this gentleman. We saw his beautiful, beautiful car over here. Tell us the name.
It's Emil. My name is. And I'm driving a 1972 Triple S Coupe.
Okay, nice.
SR20.
Very rare. Very
it
rare.
Is, that's yeah. It is, especially the coupes.
Yeah.
Especially the coupes. So what I've done is completely from the front to the back.
Okay.
Polyurethane boosters, suspension, nice. 4-pot calipers, Teflon hoses.
Nice.
Forts, fully forts, pistons, rods.
So it's bolt.
Fully bolt.
Legit.
430 kilowatts and
that's to the wheels of the flat.
That's to the wheels.
My life.
That's to the wheels at JVS. Yeah, Jody tunes the car.
And that's a very stingy dyno, no?
That's a, they it's say a so. They dyno, say so.
So. That's impressive.
Yeah, that's on 2-bar.
Yeah.
And then a friend of mine joked with me the other day. I said to Jody, no, that's enough now. That's enough, but it can go higher.
Yeah.
So it's got CP pistons, Eagle rods, nice. Cometic. Brian Crowe, valve train. So yeah, it's fully forged and it's running on ethanol.
How does the box hold up though? You're still running SR20 box?
SR20 box, it doesn't hold up. That's probably my third gear box. So I've got the car now for 18 years.
My word.
Yeah.
Nice.
18 years.
We want to be like that one day.
And this setup, I've got my mechanic, Clemmy, from Kells River.
Okay.
I've got this setup in the car now for 5 years after the rebuild reliable.
Yeah.
Me and my wife, we drive to Caledon, drive to Hermanus, Pater Noster. No, so the car is reliable.
Yeah, it's like the GTIR version.
Yes.
Oh, that's nice.
So on the overall look on the car, you can see that I try to keep it standard on the outside.
Yeah.
So the intercooler, the oil cooler is all hidden.
Very sleeper.
It's a sleeper,
until
you see the back tires.
Yeah.
Then you know. Or the diff or the exhaust.
Got a
76 mil on. Running 245, 17 Mickey Thompsons at the back. Without that, there's no traction.
Have you put it on Kilani already?
I haven't put it on. I'm not actually a Kilani guy,
okay,
man.
So
just more.
Just more for your pleasure.
For my pleasure.
Very nice.
For my pleasure.
Well, look, I'm a Nissan lover.
Okay.
I might drive Hondas nowadays, but I started with a Nissan. So seeing this is very
cool,
nice.
Man. Now we can do a proper
sit down.
Feature the car, But we must go for a drive sometime.
No, definitely.
I'll take you for a spin.
Like that
I'll take you for a spin.
But shukran, brother. Thanks so much. I really appreciate it.
Pleasure, yes.
We are definitely going to link up soon again. You have Instagram, maybe?
Yeah.
Drop it for us.
Okay, I will.
No?
I will.
And just send it. You can catch us also on the gram. We'll grab all your details.
I will.
And we are definitely going to link up.
I will. Cool.
Appreciate
cool.
Riaz?
Len.
Yes.
Aren't we supposed to go like that?
So tell us a bit about the build, the process behind it, you know?
This is a 1973 Datsun 510.
Nice.
So it's pretty old.
Yeah.
I mean, it's older than what I am.
It's very old.
So this car I bought, give or take, about 10 years ago. It actually had an L series in.
Okay, yes.
So L16 in here, and then we went a whole bunch of SRs. We went straight to SR, but not... This is like the third or fourth
that you've tried now.
Yes, setup.
Yeah.
So we first went normally aspirated with M3 throttle bodies. That didn't work so lekker. Mm-hmm. And then it needed boost.
Yeah.
So then whole bunch of blocks, whole bunch of cylinders. So current setup now is a rear wheel drive SR20 block.
Okay.
It's
nice,
got
nice.
A 8 counterweight crank in.
Yeah,
it's got the girdle in.
Yeah.
ARP main studs. It's got Eagle rods, it's got CP pistons for, it's a VET piston.
Okay, yes.
So it's for the VVL head, for the P11 head.
Okay.
It's got MassWorks timing chain kit. It's got Brian Krauwe cam gears. It's got a SR16 intake cam, N1 exhaust cam. It's got Brian Krauwe springs, radium fuel rail, 2000cc injectors. It's running Haltech. This is a Garrett G25660. It's got a new precision wastegate on, ATI dampener. It's got a stock clutch. It's got it's got a 4-4 rear gear, so it's not very fast, but it boogies. That's the main thing. It's on Haltech. It's flex fuel tuned. JVS Jody tunes the car. Pump gas, you're looking at 200-220 kilowatts. On E70, anything from, I'm gonna say, 400-470.
That's very impressive.
So as soon as this car pulls away, evident of the marks laying over there, it basically turns a 205 into a 165. So you've only got a very small contact patch, so it doesn't go anywhere because it's wheel spinning, but everything lasts
quite some time.
This setup now, probably about since the Haltech, probably about 3 years, I'm gonna say. Used to run on a Dictator.
Okay.
Actually sort of drove better on a Dictator because there's less that can go wrong.
Yeah.
So but with the Haltech you get reliability, you get safeties, you can monitor everything. So it's been quite a journey. On street tires, it did a 12.8 at like 190. So the 190 kilometers an hour can show you that there's a lot of wheel spin.
Yeah.
It's now on pump gas. You can drive anywhere. And you can drive and you just stop at the garage, and then what's nice now about Jody's tuning with the flex fuel is I can put ethanol in and the ECU does everything.
Oh, so it's self-tuned.
Yes,
basically.
So the ECU adapts to the amount of ethanol that's in.
That's the advantage over the Dictator.
Yes,
the Dictator
that's the thing. That's the thing.
Nice.
So we've done that. It does take, it's a considerable amount of time and effort to flex fuel tune it, but the rewards that you get at the end of the day makes it nice. Makes it reliable.
Like I just mentioned to me also earlier.
We're gonna try and link up with you guys. We can do a full like interview. Because we do this for our YouTube channel, Lightly Salted.
Definitely. I'll Google you now.
Give us a check, short man.
Yes.
And then we can sit down, go through the course properly.
Definitely, nice go location. For a drive.
Yeah, no, definitely, I like that.
Go for a drive and definitely some burnouts.
Yeah.
Definitely. It's not complete without a burnout.
Yeah. Now we can make so. But thanks so much, Luca.
No
I appreciate
problem.
It. I appreciate
yes.
the time. Thanks so much.
It's the right way
we'll
now.
Catch up again, eh?
Thank you.
Thanks. I think this thing is a static. The limbo is already busy happening. We're enjoying ourselves over there.
That thing is definitely going to win.
Whoa! Yeah, he's definitely stucking. Hey, nah. Yeah guys, he ain't going to be able to drive. Enough! Alright, who's next? And that's for the boys. See, that's all. Oh, that thing is on the ground. This guy's definitely gonna win. He's definitely winning, guys.
Right?
We
where the pole is. So I believe the next guy needs to be that. I don't know how limbo works. Spoils of war, bro, spoils of war. Doesn't look like there's any more cars lining up for the limbo. So check that out, I think that's from the Taz. Light came out now and I don't know if you can see this, but this thing is actually sparkling. That's freak mad. Oh, that's nice. It's different enough. Yeah, I hope you guys can see it. Tommy wants to touch it. We also want to be glitter sparkles. The guys, when that Taz was busy doing a burnout, it shot against Adam Asham over there. Here's the battle score, Shame. Yeah, guys, it looks like the limo's over. I think that car over there won. I don't know if you guys can hear me. That car definitely won. Salamu ta, how's it?
Asad, are you good?
Easy, bro.
So, yeah, tons of lightly salted in the house. You can see they got the cameras pointing on the prize today.
On the prize, let's go. The Revo is about to, finally about to start.
In the Blue Beetle, it's got something special in the rear there, 2 liter. Kashi versus Sergio. So who do you want to go first? Beetle?
Beetle.
Subaru?
Beetle.
Subaru?
Beetle.
You want to go first, brother? Let's give him up, homie. Right, Sergio. 3, 2, 1.
The Revolve is boosting there still. We're just gonna take off. I don't know why those guys right there don't want to join the SR20s. They're nervous, or the Hondas, or the Revolve. Well, what's normally the Revolve Queens? The 20 valves, brah. Okay, wait, I think this O is coming now. Nah, this man is gonna compete. Yeah. Getting boss there. This thing. These are the goals right there. I believe this is the LS VTEC. See, V18, V4, yeah. TR38. That's the Golds right there, bro. That is the Golds right there.
Guys, this is my other car.
Yeah, we've been hiding it from you. Oh, map over. I think it's nice. Look who it is!
Half a mile and a half away.
Look who it is! Salam! Are we in each other here?
You're right,
bro.
I can see the men walking off here. I'm like, did someone get murdered?
Bro, you only rock up now.
I'm sorry, bro. I had to go buy laptop parts and a TV.
Limbo. Blue car pulls up, everyone pull up.
Zander Phoebe?
Yeah, it's on YouTube and Instagram, just Zander from Brooklyn. So yeah.
I'm sub, but I don't
Zander from Brooklyn. The Brooklyn part is very important, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
So he came out with his, what do we call that, turquoise, it looks blue on camera, but.
Yeah,
it's a wannabe baby. Here we go. Cape Town staple allowance, rotis. Parasite!
Guys, Prime Lab, bro.
Taking
photos
and
video. Hardcore, bro. Legit. Check it out, guys.
I guess he's legit because he has the photographer jacket on.
Oh, yeah.
No, you have to keep the batteries, the power cables, everything.
I just keep
fast,
bro. Yeah.
I want to go check out the burnouts now, bro.
Are the burnouts now?
Yeah,
we are me, bro. Oh, yeah, 3 o'clock.
And then we have the king of cinematics also here, Mr. Nostalgia. Nah, move a little back, bro. There's a 50 mil, bro. That's it. Look at this guy. So nice. Oh, but this is so nice, man. Stacked. We literally rolled up here like this. This is levels. We have Mr. Bad here. Salam, bro, are you?
Alhamdulillah, and you?
Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah.
It's so fun when you get to
the ready? Let's play. Quite. So now to be the four. The four's after. Fuck it.
Something else, no? Oh, that's so nice. What's happening there? Table for the boys.
E-news. Epping.
The Daily Voice. Yeah, guys, look, so we just want to say, it was an absolutely epic day. And I mean, this was so last notice as well. Yeah. Like, we literally saw it in the week. I sent it to Shaman, and I'm like, but are we going? We're going. First, I had to get permission from the wife, obviously, you know. Weekends is our time. Our videographer the day, yeah. But yeah, yo, it was absolutely crazy. When we initially came here, there wasn't too many cars, so we thought people is maybe a bit nervous, but it just started packing, and we got to meet so many new guys. I, for number one, got to meet different YouTubers as well, yeah. Which I haven't yet.
Yeah,
and I mean, that was.
He's never on the videos, he's never here, so.
Always working, we said that the last time, you know. But yeah, guys, look, hopefully we can come out to many, many more. If you guys know of events, let us know.
Yeah.
We'll stay about. But yeah, we will check you guys.
If you see a car in the video, comment.
Yeah, drop a comment down below or leave a like or just say spotted or something like that.